Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws Rush. Time to check out League 73 and challenge them to a race. Max in flight. Ah, sick.
Outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. League 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. Your hash tiger's drifting, buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and I'll even share some of my payout.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. It's showtime. Just saying hi. Leads mine. Don't get used to it.
Damn it, Mac! I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield as it is. Don't encourage them.
Gotta do this right. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever, just kick their ass to me, all right?
Doing great, Mac Attack! Don't let up. Almost there.
Not terrible. Tolerable job, fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Racers, this is your curator. The streets whisper of opportunity and danger. 2 nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boonville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed Kingsnake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
These guys don't mess around.
Speed Racers, this is your curator. Fortune Valley's history is filled with legendary feats of daring and speed, some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spots and beat those records for me. Write your own legend in the annals of the valley. Show me you've got what it takes. Welcome to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in PAR tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
League 73, listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. Gotta give it all I got.
So, selfie boy, seems you're not all flash. Gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Ah, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
Thank you.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Showtime! All about those hard knocks. Nothing pretty here. Hope you're wearing a seatbelt. Buckle up. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Ready for this, Udo?
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Let's go, let's go!
Let's go, fresh meat! Wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Ah, sick. Say, Leak 73, any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Looking forward to that derelict, Udo.
What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous.
Damn it!
Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this.